Published 8:55 Eastern Standard Time, the 10th of February 2018. Updated 11:48 Eastern Standard Time, the 10th of February 2018. She is the Melbourne-born model, striking at lucky in the Big Apple, but Bambi Northwood-Blythe, 27, showed the more risque side to high fashion on Saturday when she took to Instagram to share a topless photograph of herself modeling pieces by designer Frame. The brunette beauty opted to go topless under her jacket, flaunting her slender waist and a hint of cleavage in the outfit. Dare to bear. Model Bambi Northwood-Blythe, 27, showed the risque side of high fashion on Saturday, which she took to Instagram to share a topless snap, flaunting a hint of her chest along with her slender waist in the snap. Bambi looks ever the high-end fashion model, offering the camera a sultry look while posing in the daring outfit. The model's collar is popped while her short brunette hair is styled in a way reminiscent of the grunge era of the 1990s. The pouty snap, however, comes after model Bambi took to Instagram to speak out about something closer to her heart, type 1 diabetes, fashion forward. In a second snap, the slender model shared a snap of herself in a denim jumpsuit which left a little bit more to the imagination. Having lived with the condition for 16 years, the model shared a close-up image of her mother while the two were seemingly at the beach. "I love my mum. From moment one, she was the one to race me to the emergency and accept the diagnosis as I definitely didn't process it in that moment," she said. "She slept with me every night in the hospital, chased me around to inject me, then taught me to inject myself," she continued. Emotional. It comes after Bambi Northwood-Blythe shared an emotional tribute to her mother Jill on Saturday, where she credited with being by her side from moment one of her journey with a type 1 diabetes. "Mom has continued to inspire me to live beyond and not let it get in the way of my dreams," she added. The striking brunette reflected how diabetes had been a constant in her life for the past 16 years, thanking God for her mother and family's support. Type 1 diabetes is an autoimmune condition in which the immune system is activated to destroy the cells in the pancreas which produce insulin. "Mom has continued to inspire me to live beyond and not let it get in the way of my dreams," she added in the touching post. In addition to her personal social media post, Bambi's testimonial to her mother was also shared on the Beyond Type 1 support group Instagram profile. Bambi split from Dan Single, founder of denim brand Subi, after 4 years of marriage was finally confirmed last month. In January, Jane Magnus, the wife of the celebrant who married Dan and Bambi, exclusively told Daily Mail Australia the couple had separated. "Dan has undergone a long recovery after serious injuring himself in a balcony fall at a Paris hotel in March 2017. Survivor, the striking brunette has been open in the past about her struggles with type 1 diabetes, even showing uploading video of herself injecting insulin. Ended. Bambi split from Dan Single, founder of denim brand Subi, after 4 years of marriage was confirmed last month.